Okay, so hello there back, and you know, please subscribe and like this video and subscribe. And sorry that I haven't published any videos in the last 2 weeks, but anyways, like and subscribe is a lot better. Have you heard about any memory books? Well, memory books are what you keep to remember stuff. And they make smiles to everyone. Like when you have a fun trip to Venus, Italy, you write that down and you pass it to someone to read. They just check it out, read the lines you write, look at the pictures and stuff. They're endless, and they're kind of endless, and it makes people happy. So I also have one, and I'm going to tell you what I've put in my memory book. So this is the time when I and my team at World Scholars Cup. So of course this video is gonna be sponsored by World Scholars Cup, since I talked about it. World Scholars Cup is actually a contest for kids to debate, and it was found by Demi Deck in 2007, and the Alpaca in Chief, well, it means the CEO, is Daniel Berdichevsky. I met him at Nha Trang because he was the owner of World Scholars Cup. Well, I was in a Nha Trang Global Round of Vietnam, and it's going to go to the Tournament of Champions. Well, actually, my team won, and our team is the second best team in World Scholars Cup. Well, currently I think the TOC is over. The Tournament of Championship is over. And I haven't been there to Yale University, USA to have that tournament. Well, I have not been there because of the tests at my school. Anyways, it's over. So if you want to join it, apply for next year. I'm sorry. Well, that was this year. Too bad I didn't get to go to USA to join the TOC. Anyways, I'm gonna talk about some sponsorments now. There's a sponsor. It's Axel Johansson. They have a song. He or she, I don't know, but Axel Johansson has a song. I'm putting on The River. And it's nice. Well, the theme song is today, so thanks Axel Johansson for sponsoring this video. Next, now I'm gonna tell you what I put next. So, do you know I have a friend? Well, he's on another channel, not this channel, because you know I don't have any raps, except for the Weevil Macro, but it only has 2 views and no likes. Anyways, on my friend's channel, we did a rap. At the time, I did have a YouTube channel, but I didn't want to post it yet because it was kind of embarrassing. So I used my friend's channel, but it was an advantage for him, not me, because the rap got 1 million views and 1,000 likes on YouTube. That was 2 years ago. Now imagine what happens. 3 million views and 60,000 likes. What a masterpiece. My friend, we posted it on his channel and boom. He just had his advantage of 3 million views and stuff. Also, when I went to Thailand and watched a bunch of dolphins that were kind of adorable and fun, it was nice. That was 3 years ago. I really liked them. And also, do you know that I had to stay in the hospital because of flu A? Well, in case you didn't know what flu A is, it's currently basically a flu that can make you very, very, very sick. Yep, we'll have a fever, and it's like that. You also cough, and the cough won't stop until 1 or 2 weeks. So it's pretty deadly, so I stayed in the hospital by that flu. And it was the nicest hospital in the world for a few weeks. That was just like a few days ago. this year. And there's also a time I was practicing for World Scholars Cup when Facebook shut down. That was really bad because I couldn't continue learning World Scholars Cup links and stuff with my group and friends. So I got delayed for a few hours. Anyways, if you didn't know, this channel I learned through Avon's Alpaca Resources is what I learned through. It's a really good channel, and you shall check Avon out. Avon's Alpaca Resources, just type that. I'll tell you everything in this comment section below. Anyways, let's continue. That shut down, and I didn't have my homework because it shut down for a few hours. So I didn't have my homework. Also, I also have a Spotify account. It's called Mark Jennifer. So it has 9 followers now. But you know what? Before it has 3,000, well, I need to gain them back again because when my Spotify account dropped the followers and I didn't know what was happening. It was a month ago and I need to gain them back again. Well, I didn't gain any because it's only stuck at 9. Anyways, do you know I have a lot of medals? Well, it's true, I have a lot, but the mystery will be solved today. When I counted my medals 2 weeks ago, one day, I cannot believe what happened. 37 medals, 3 cups, 1 prize for my local town, and also, that's it. That's a lot. And crazy. It was amazing. That was 2 weeks ago. And I'm receiving another medal from the International Math Contest, IMC. So, it's amazing. When I rickrolled my whole class at summer camp 5 months ago, it was funny. But then, like, someone rickrolled me back. So, it was a pretty funny thing. And hey, Rick Astley will never, never, ever, ever gonna give you up, let you down, run around, and deserve you. That was a rickroll. I think I shall put on Rick Astley music right now. Actually, I think I shall put on the Never Gonna Give You Up right now. Because it's fun. And the Rick Astley is always like that. You just got rickrolled. Whoa. No, you just got rickrolled. No, it's funny. Anyways, when I officially became a Walker's Join member on Alan Walker's Discord account, and he's amazing, my number is 28300. It was like a few months ago on Discord. I think I shall put something from Alan Walker. Now, also, so Rick Astley and Al Walker, K391, Tunja Bag, and Mangu are today's sponsors. The song now you hear is Play. It's pretty nice with Carrie Snow. Yeah. So, those are the crazy things I have in my memory, but it was crazy, right? Anyway. What are the things you add in your memory book? It can be your head. You have 1 minute. If you don't answer, guess. Just kidding. The prize you must create. Like and subscribe. And you can do that. And I'll tell you everything in the comment section below. Thanks for listening and bye.